My office on the farm is our front end loader. There used to be a lot more of a barrier, like women can't be farmers. And I think that has changed over the last few years. There's a lot more empowering of women in the agriculture field. Knowing you have to put in the work, women can do anything that they want to do.